I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's another good sign.
We can worry about this later. First we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Roger!
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Come on!
Okay.
Come on!
Forget it! Careful! I saw something.
Thank you.
Take it!
Roger!
Give me an herb.
Use this! Thanks.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah.
Take it.
Wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it!
Okay!
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
Huh?
What have they done? Why?
Well, that's why.
Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.